Out here in San Pete County, I drive by this house almost every day. It's been abandoned and it's kind of sinking down into the ground here. Looks like it's tipping over. My friend Ruben pointed out recently that I should probably document it while I still can. Looks like it's gonna fall over one day. And he's right. I hate when I miss a chance because I kept putting it off. I don't know the history of this place yet. Looks pretty cool. It's like a old log cabin out there too. Looks like it's open here. Lots of stuff left behind. Didn't expect that.